If you're planning a mountain trip this weekend, you'll see the new I-70 Mountain Express Lane traffic in full swing. The lane will open on December 12th from Empire to Idaho Springs. Luckily, you'll get a break from paying the tolls for a while because CDOT says they'll be testing to see what the tolls should be. When you do start seeing those tolls, they'll range between $3 and $30. If you have an express toll pass, that rate will be a little lower.